Here is the other reference to the trouble with the admirals, where we can see that Hugh Palliser is carried about in effigy and hung on a gibbet. But then we go back to the mundane life of a young lady involved in an English county, employed in pastry this morning. And the whole diary is a lovely mixture of these things.